Go ahead. I said, go ahead. Just hang on a second.
Ugly, just come on, please order. Looks like you haven't even slept in 5 days. Jeez.
Could I get no? Could I, no? But you don't even know what, I don't care, no.
Hi there, Queen. Welcome to the one and only Chick-fil-A, where we never want you to be lonely. It is 1:06 p.m. today, and it is 85 degrees Fahrenheit outside. What can I get for you today?
Yes, can I get a number one?
Oh, yes, you can, you beautiful soul. Of course, sister, nothing would make me happier to prepare this meal for you. And you know what I'm also gonna do? I'm gonna throw in a free ice cream for you.
Really? Free?
Yes, ma'am, what else can I offer for you? A free house? Free car? Free anything you want. What can I get you?
Smelly, stinky, ugh, customers.
Did you finally decide?
Yes, I would like the Supreme Burger.
That is a lot of work. Oh gosh. You know what? Supreme Burger, no lettuce, no tomato, no cheese, no onion. Plain.
Wait, but I want all those toppings.
Too late, the order is in.
All right, you beautiful soul. It made me so happy to prepare this meal. Oh my goodness, and here is the ice cream. I found extra treats and goodies, so I just loaded them on and gave them all to you for free.
Thanks.
Of course.
Oh, ew, this table's dirty. Dang it. There you go. Wait, what? Ew, got trash all over it. Are you kidding me? What in the? This is flatter than a pancake. There's not even cheese. What the? Excuse me. I know you see me. My burger is not cooked right. It's flat.
Lady, what do I look like?
McDonald's employee?
No, I am a tired person. A member of society. I can't just make your...